Hey guys, my name is Jack. I'm here with another video on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle, and today we are going to be doing something, but I'm going to be showing off this Buu Arc team that I've put together. You know, I just recently Dokkan Awakened this Gohan that I heard was really good, so I don't know what event to do. Guess I could do the Super Saiyan 3 Bardock, but I don't know. Why not? We'll do the Super Saiyan 3 Bardock. See if I can find a good one, but may have just lost the only one that was in my friends list. I think this team would be good. Why did I do that? Dang it. Whatever. I don't care. At least I get to see his super attack for the first time. Remind it doesn't change. That's really disappointing. Aw, dang it. Didn't mean to use that. That's annoying. Wonder if the Super Saiyan 3 Goku will get a crit. No, because it has max level crit and all. Oh, it's the first time I've ever seen it break a million. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Right, this part should go by fast. Now let's use the correct item this time. And get another 11-key super off. Then I think, yeah, we do have another stage after this. So, it's the AGL Bardock, I think. Yeah. Dang it. Whatever. This isn't where I die. Cause boy, wouldn't that be some crap? Maybe I can get a Dokkan attack? Maybe? Oh wow, okay. Alright, we did get the Dokkan attack. I'm not sure if this will be the turn to kill him though. Yeah, that should be it. If it isn't, the next turn should kill him. Oh, wow. Oh! A free-to-play card hitting for 1.4 million damage. I mean, he is Rainbow Star, so we did a thing. Took me almost 14 minutes. It's not bad at all, I would say. Well, that's gonna be it for this Dokkan battle video. And see you most likely in the next one. Bye.